And Roshan is like a massive iron mining pit.
Oops. Am I still sharing my screen?
Kill that.
Did I have the save? Did I have the save?
How did you not have it saved?
What were you doing?
Atomic bombs or something. Rocket.
Yes.
Rocket. I'm building the rocket now.
Yeah.
Going to space.
Space mod. Oh, that's right. I was gonna refine all the uranium so we could get like a bajillion uranium stuff.
I restarted my build nothing by hand game,
Yep.
but this time with completely normal settings. So, like, no extra resources, no extra starting zone, just normal enemies. So I need to put more
Expand.
focus on military and producing it, and
Yep.
yeah, protecting the expansion. So it's more vanilla, but also a little more hardcore.
Yeah, we should play like Death World.
Oh yeah. Like yeah, so like bigger, harder enemies, but also tons of resources. So
Yeah.
it's just like everything's amped up.
Yeah, and then I can use my strategy more effectively. Like early game, just to like rush them.
Yeah, try to rush to that level of tech given the resources.
You just want to rush the turrets and the red bullet, and then you just like go around killing everything.
Like, imagine the ground was nothing but resources.
That would be impossible to play.
Why? It would be
You can't
nice.
build. You can't get rid of it.
You can't build on. You can build on resources, can't you?
Oh yeah, you can.
Yeah, because, yeah.
Shoot.
That.
Oh. It says you're downloading it. It says you're downloading the map.
Oh, wait, that says who? Okay, yes, I am. I thought I clicked on it, said Tuesday. I thought I was clicking on an old invite, and it wasn't. Real thing, but I think the Tuesday was for the messages above that. I'm a pilot.
They're at our base.
Right.
Where are you?
I went down to the bottom area to build a new base.
Oh shit, they're at the uranium.
Need
Yeah.
electricity.
How do we play? Not the uranium.
Oops, I went there.
Do you have electrical drills that we're missing?
Yeah, I'm gonna work on the bottom base and make it build all of the electric circuits.
Okay. Sounds good.
I'll finish the research. Look at that. All done. Now it's all like incremental upgrades. So we have all the technology.
Move on.
You're in. I reckon it could have done something like Minecraft, how it has like the Ender Dragon that you kill, like a really hard boss that you gotta like build up a whole bunch of resources and like remote spiders and all this and get through and you make an attempt and if you can kill the monster then you win the game, that sort of. Rather than
Yes.
like, oh you completed the tech and you built the thing.
Yeah.
Little.
That's what mods are for. Where are they coming from? Where are they coming from? Oops. Yeah, we'll watch that video that we just did when we like really know Russ and be like, we were so stupid. Or someone else will watch it and be like, you're dumb.
Yeah, a lot of people like actually understand us. Like when you see those answers, it's like, oh,
Yeah.
do you understand stuff? How do you understand?
How do you understand things?
And it feels like it's just randos. Random people have like super spec level understanding
Yeah.
of. Hey, have a look. Look at being on the map.
How'd you do that?
I put down dirt,
Ah.
and then it's a spider legs. And I can get across.
What dirt?
You can make dirt, and then you can put
Wow.
it down.
Cool.
I think it might be called that.
Yeah. Are you making inserters somewhere in this
Yeah,
space?
in the middle space.
Oh, yeah. I don't see it.
Should be on the right. I recommend making stacking stones.
Yeah.
More efficient than the regular. They're faster than the faster stones.
Oh, nothing. Okay. They are getting pretty close. We might want to like kill them. I'm not sure where they are though.
We might have to walk around the perimeter.
Yeah.
That's actually coming from the top.
Where did I? Oh, oops. You're tired?
I'm really tired.
Yeah,
I'm gonna
okay.
go to bed.
Yeah, no worries.
Usually after a good night, tired tonight.
I mean, with Caleb and stuff, makes sense.
Yeah. Yeah. Starting to make a base and like low on resources. I enjoy the challenge of like you're really low on resources and you have to make do with trying to obtain them.
Okay, how do you go about that?
Sort of from scratch. And so you just gotta like, oh,
Yeah.
there's a field over there, I can get some resources and build
Yeah,
my
yeah,
base to try and build my factory.
no, I
I
agree.
enjoy that starting up process.
I agree. Yeah, I have a lot of fun with that too. Because you can
So kind of,
optimize
yeah,
strategies.
it's like a smaller scale problem. It's not like things don't go too deep yet.
Yeah. All right.
Yeah, my current challenge
G.
is the coal is like all the way. Yeah, and I don't
Oh,
want to have to
yeah.
like go down there, but I'll have to eventually make things. And once I would have made things, it's like, yeah.
I do just use transport belts to like send the
I
stuff.
was just gonna use transport belts, but now that you mentioned that, it's like maybe I could set up a little train or something.
Yeah.
Because the transport belts I've got are the blue kind, which is like super expensive. So maybe I could do train tracks in the meantime.
But then you gotta build those.
Because like I kind of don't want to go backwards to red transport belts. I want to kind of stick with the blue and then make do with other things until I can mass produce them.
Yes.
Yeah, and I'm low on like electricity lines, so I'm just putting down solar panels where I need the power to produce the materials to mass produce electricity poles and then like
Okay.
an upgrade. Yeah, it's that whole little upgrade process.
Yep, doing all that again.
But like at a different scale here where I've got a spider and stuff. Yeah.
All right. Well, GG. Good night.